Guys, welcome back to another video on the Golden Mama channel. Today we are going to be having our first reaction on the channel. So today we're going to be reacting to NF the Search, and I've never listened to the song. I've heard about it, but you know, I'm just going to listen to it because I can. And I hope you guys like this. And if you do guys like react, if you guys do like reactions, please comment down below and tell me what you want me to react to. And actually, today is the day I got home from teen camp. If you guys don't know what that is, then it's kind of like a camp where you go and learn about God and stuff like that. But for those of you that are at teen camp, that know me, thanks for watching, guys. And let's hop straight into this. Okay, wait, is that the cage from Perception? Then there's a shopping cart.
Hey Nate, how's life?
I don't know, it's alright.
See, he starts out talking to himself sometimes in his music videos or in his music. He talks to himself during the music, which I guess he expresses how he felt when this happened. So, yeah.
I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house.
So, technically what he's saying, he needs a break from making music, and that he's having maybe anxiety issues or something like that. I don't know. Maybe we'll find out more inside this video.
Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids. Grab your coats. Spin them. I know now I'm back to wrong. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope. You see me? Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying and...
So he said about changes, and that's the song. That is one of his songs. I have heard it. It's actually a really good song if you guys haven't heard it. I'll put the link in the bio. And, I've seen this swing before in one of his music videos. I can't remember which one, but it's in one of them. And I've seen that shopping cart in one of his other music videos. But I guess, obviously, it's called The Search because he's obviously trying to find something that can calm him down. Because he just said earlier that, he gets anxious, and that's when his thoughts get dangerous. So, obviously, he has anxiety, and when he does get anxiety, he gets scared, and then he has dangerous thoughts.
Where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, and upon my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it. Now y'all done it. Every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate, but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make it feel like you're in it, though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos.
Yeah, the sales can rise. Doesn't mean much, though, when your health declines.
Okay, so actually, that is one of the first things of... That had to have been a first for NF. I've never heard him get into a beat that hard and go that fast in a video, in a song ever in my life. And I've listened to almost every single album he's came out with. And, when he said, hey, here comes the drums, you didn't see that coming. I honestly didn't see that coming. He was right. He's a mind reader. No, I'm joking. But still, this is actually pretty going pretty good. I like this song.
See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. And it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place. And what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me. This will only take a moment, okay?
So he said, a mind is a powerful place. And what that means is that, and like the more you feed it and stuff like that. So technically he's saying that if whatever goes into your brain can come out from your emotions and stuff like that. So, kind of like, so say that like you're around one of your friends and they're trying to peer pressure you into like smoking or something like that. And, that's what you're feeding your mind, that stuff. And then like, say you do it, that you're feeding your mind that stuff. And then it makes you want to do it more. And then, yeah.
Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My irrelevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get it. Grip out my etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate. It's that time again, better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip, huh?
I don't know if it's done. No, it's not. It still has a minute left. At least I thought it did. Yeah, it still has 51 seconds left. Or maybe not, does it? We're gonna skip to like right here. Okay, guys. So technically, what I think about this video, we're gonna go back to right here. So technically, what I think about this video is in a song. I actually really like it. It kind of relates to my life sometimes. It just depends. I'm not gonna go into detail, but I would highly recommend this song to anybody in this world. It is a very great song, whether you're Christian or not. It's a great song for you to listen to, especially if you're dealing with the emotions that he has, the anxiety that he has, and stuff like that. Whether you're dealing with anything, this song, it's great. And, yeah. So, like, I guess we're going to wrap this video up. This is my first reaction, guys. Comment down below if you like it. Give me a big thumbs up. I'll see you guys next time on the Going to Mama channel. Peace.
Yeah. Die line with the boom pow. Every week now I switch to a new style. 212s in the back just blew out. Everything I do end up in the news now. Yeah. Lead a cloud.